Hey, Stephanie Essen here at GDC. I'm chatting with Cristiano Siqueira. He's an Intel software innovator and showing off some awesome technologies this year. Tell me a little bit about what you're showcasing.
So I'm showcasing a photogrammetry project that I've developed on top of Unreal Engine 4 with 4 NAK textures.
Very cool. So what does it enable developers to be able to do?
So it enables developers to achieve photorealistic quality that is kind of very similar to film quality, but in real time.
Wow, that's awesome. So how does this work?
So you photo scan these assets in real life with your regular DSLR, and then you export them into the engine, and it allows you to get that quality almost like with no artist input.
Wow, that's awesome. And why is that important to do?
I think that the reason why it is important is because it allows you to get into that photorealistic quality, but in real-time rendering, which I think it's something that it's a big deal because to my eyes, I think the games have been stagnating a little bit over the last couple of years when it comes to their visuals.
Right, you want graphics to really look good in a game and be able to immerse you into it.
Yeah, because like I have been part of offline rendering and movie creations and stuff like that, and I believe that when I shifted to real-time rendering was a big shock to me because the quality was just not there. So there was many ways to step that up, and photogrammetry is what I found to be kind of easier and more approachable to any developers, for instance.
Very cool. So what is this project utilizing Intel technology-wise?
So the way that we're leveraging Intel this time is like we have an Intel Optane SSD, and Optane is important because Optane is so fast and so low latency that it allows us to offload portion of our GPU kind of assets that we stored as the current GPUs are stagnating a little bit on their memory. We can stream in and out of Optane fast enough so that the eye can see the streaming happening in the background, and it's absolutely amazing.
That's great. It sounds like some Intel technologies have made it look good.
Absolutely.
That's cool. So I know also you're an Intel software innovator. Talk a little bit about that program.
So being an Intel innovator is very interesting because like it's all happening and it happens too fast. Like I have had the chance of being at SIGGRAPH last year and now being here at GDC. Those are like things that I have always dreamed of being here, and I'm just not just here visiting, but I'm also here showing my project, which makes it twice as awesome.
All right, awesome. Well, tell me a little bit more about where people can go to learn more about your project.
Yeah, so you can learn more about my project at Intel DevMesh, and that contains like links and write-ups of my project and also external links such as YouTube, where you can see my footage of each stage of my project as I release them.
That's awesome. Well, make sure you check out the links provided to see all the resources, the Intel DevMesh, and the other projects that Cristiano has talked about. Thank you so much for joining me. High five.
Thank you so much.
All right. Cool. And thank you for watching. Hey, everybody. I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe and don't forget to leave us a little comment. Tell us what other material you'd like to see and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows.